As you can see, folks, this is where I am right now at Los Ranchos General Center. We'll be catching the train from here heading up to Belen. So I thought I would give you a little where I'm starting. And then once we get closer to Belen, I will not be recording the train's departure because I'll be on a shuttle going to the hotel. So when we get to the hotel, I'll drop the stuff off, get the equipment, and head back to the yard. So I'll see you from the yard. We'll catch the later rail runners, of course, and I may even stay out later if I'm up to it. So I'll catch you later. And I may record from the train, so if you see me recording, that's why.
Hey, Mom. Everyone was here already after you left. So we're all on board the train now. We just left. He came late. Yeah, we just left not too long ago. Because he had brake issues, so he took a while to get here. Brake issues. Yeah, I've got everything with me. I know, but not. Because you're at Montaño right now, so. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I will. Alright.
Thank you. those trains to the end of that train?
Or the ones that help her?
No. They did not just do that. Oh, that's a different unit. Come on, guys.
We're gonna have like a meeting there to look back at the footage.
Yes.
Because since we're not getting back till late, we'll just relax tomorrow.
All right.
All right, works good. It's 489 coming this way. You better hurry. He's coming around that bend pretty fast. About time you guys showed up. Alright. Yeah, I'm watching. Been like this since 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
It started raining here too.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Pretty bad.
Yeah. Once we get up to Windy Pass, we're going to start the climb, the big climb.
Oh, yeah.
4% grade.
What are you, camera?
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
Thank you. not even cold.
That's not too bad out here.
No, it's not.
Thank you. Thank you.
3:30, it leaves here at 4:45.
Yep. Yes, it's on time.
It's been up to an hour or 2 hours late.
Wow.
Because I know train 4 left on time today. He left actually early. He left here at 11:50.
Wow.
For Chicago, so yeah.
Oh, okay.
Fans, so yes.